कलर ड्रोन बघ मस्त हे बघ ना इकडे बघ कशी दिसते.
Hi, good afternoon everyone. Welcome to a very special preview by Divya Reddy, this fabulous designer, and of course we have Shamita Shetty. Divya, would you like to say a few words?
Hi, first of all, thank you everybody for coming here to encourage us, and of course most importantly I want to thank Shamita for you know, obliging to this request of mine to support me. And of course this is my second time at LFW, and you know, it's a great experience always to be here because they are so encouraging of new talent and people who are not even from this genre. And for me, I think being here more than anything is always like welcoming into the new world for tomorrow. And of course, like you can see, she looks gorgeous, and I'm sure everybody is going to agree to that. And yes, so my collection this time is called Urban Quaint. And it is of course with a lot of handlooms, like how I always worked, because we support a lot of weavers, and we just try to add a little bit of, you know, the new gen touch to it. So it is more you know, bridal and wearable and very fresh colors. We've done a lot of pinks, we've done a lot of yellows and greens, because of course it's going to be the festive season next. So I hope this time also, like last time, the world is going to, you know, embrace us and the collection. And yeah, I think that's what the collection is about.
Thank you. Shamita, would you like to say a few words?
Hi, everyone. For starters, I just want to wish Divya all the very best, even for the future. I'm someone who likes to encourage, you know, new, not new, but young designers, young talent. And her collection this time is absolutely beautiful. The colors, the designs, so feminine, so pretty. And I feel really pretty beautiful wearing your outfit today. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Can you just throw some light on the cuts on the patterns?
Like you can see, you know what, since it's bridal, it's not like we could do way too much out of the box, because we want the brides to be happy. And our Indian outfits in themselves, you know, whatever silhouettes we wear, be it a sari or a lehenga, I think is the most amazing outfits according to me. Even though I've studied Western fashion, I ultimately ended up doing Indian is only because I love the silhouettes and how feminine, you know, it just ultimately makes you look. And oh my God, she's looking like a doll right now. So I'm, you know, it's very difficult for me to concentrate on, you know, looking somewhere else, not her outfit.
So what are the trends that we are looking forward to for the bridal season?
For the bridal season, this time, I haven't, you know, gone too dark, because now obviously it's fall winter. It is very expected that, you know, designers come up with a lot of dark colors, you know, deep colors and stuff like that. But just to cut away from a little bit of that, we've moved on to the pastel palette. And of course, pinks is some color that I don't think any bride will not have in her wedding trousseau. So pink is the standard color that we've used, of course. And yellows and greens, I've used a lot of ikat weave, so which you will be seeing in my collection that we are launching now at LFW apartment. So a lot of handlooms, basically. It's all ikat weave, and I'm from Telangana/Andhra Pradesh. So ikat is our weave, Pochampalli. So I've tried to incorporate that into the fashion world.
Shamita, what's your personal style statement
like? It's fairly simple, to be honest. I don't know, I've never been someone who's really fussed too much about what's in today, what's not. I wear something that's comfortable for me, something that I believe looks nice on me. And I guess when you end up shopping, you always end up buying stuff that is in, because it's a new collection that you shop anyway, right? So you kind of keep up with the new trend. But like I said, I mean, my style is fairly simple. I think it's important to wear something that you're comfortable in and not just blindly follow trends. That's something that, I don't know, I've always...
One recent addition into your wardrobe would be?
I always keep adding shoes because I'm really fond of bags and shoes. I think every girl is. I can't think of any particular thing that I've added to my wardrobe.
Such.
Yeah, okay. This new beautiful, pretty pink outfit. One of my favorite colors.
Thank you. Would you like to add more details on the handloom part of this particular?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
What are the materials that the handloom part of this particular piece? You said that you have used a lot of handloom in the fabric. So would you like to add more details on that?
Yes. See, we I majorly use handlooms. That's why, you know, I would say about 80% of my entire outfit is usually a handloom. Of course, the dupattas, because, you know, they're in net or they're in organza, which are very, very flimsy, like very feminine sort of fabric, just to give that entire feel to it. But the rossals that we use, or, you know, the ikat rossals that we use, or ikats in general we use, everything is hand woven. It's not even a hand, it's not a power loom also. It's completely hand loom. So currently we are, you know, because this art of hand loom, I think, is, you know, comparatively dying, because, you know, a lot of people are moving to power loom because it's more simpler and it's more obviously economical and things like that. But just to keep that alive, and that is the primary reason why I even started Indian fashion. So I'm hoping to take it forward from there.
No. Like I said, what I'm comfortable with, I wear.
According to you, what is one must-have sari in your wardrobe?
Sari? Yeah. I must say, I'm most uncomfortable in saris. But strangely, when you end up wearing a sari, I think any woman looks so beautiful in a sari, yeah? I just wish I could handle it better. For me personally, I prefer nets because they're light and, you know, it kind of stays. Silks just tend to open up, at least on my body. I don't know why.
Shweta, what projects are doing currently?
Well, I think after Jhalak kind of reintroduced me back into the entertainment field. I'm busy with, you know, a lot of events in terms of dances and all of that, because that's what Jhalak kind of introduced me with. But in terms of projects, I've not really signed anything new, but I'm looking at doing some interesting work on television. I've been getting some offers there. Looking for something a little different though. Dancing is a passion, of course. So is acting. I think I've not really been given a chance to explore acting that much, unfortunately. I hope to do that in the near future. Dancing is something that's fun for me. It takes me to a different world. It keeps me really happy. I'll just put it that way. I think for now I'm done with reality, to be honest.
Reality shows.
Reality shows, that's what I meant. fiction is something that I'm looking at, but not the typical Sas Bahu. I can't relate to the typical Sas Bahu serials. But I think TV also is experimenting with a lot of new stuff now. So I'm hoping that something new and nice comes to me. Thank you.
Champions.
Oh my God, I think the entire nation is so proud that this time it's the women who've actually brought back the medals, and, you know, we're just so proud and happy. I mean, that's all I can say, and I just hope more women are encouraged, you know, to do better. I mean, they're given better facilities to train and all of that, you know, for the Olympics next time. And encouraged. That's all I can say. Thank you.
Guys, we just do a quick photo op.
Ravi, do you want to just
sing? Yeah, sing it.
The media. media that kind of keeps asking me these questions and keeps comparing me to myself.
Retro comeback.
My first
retro comeback in terms
retro
of fashion.
Comeback.
Yeah.
In terms of fashion.
Yeah.
Okay, why retro comeback?
Because it's been in fashion. I mean, you know, all your parallel pants.
When was my first retro comeback? I mean, I really don't know. But because like I said, my palazzo pants and all, that's something I've been wearing since forever and even today. So like I said, I won't just blindly follow fashion because it's in today.
Shamita, Divya ke collections ke bare mein bataiye, what do you like?
Well, like I said, inke jo use of colors hai, the hand loom, you know, the entire collection is hand loom, which I think is lovely. I love raw silk. And even the work, itna bhar bhar ke puri outfit mein work nahi hai. It's easy to wear, it's comfortable, and it's just beautiful.
Shamita, your fashion ke baat
pink is one of my favorite colors. And she's given me a pink outfit to wear, so I'm so happy. And it's just so pretty. Look at the outfit. I'm very comfortable
nice,
in it.
Shamita, lastly, girls ko koi fashion tips dena chahiye?
Nahi, nahi, just wear something that you're comfortable in. Yeah, don't be so stressed about
fashion. Style statement keh dijiye lastly. In one word.
Oh, good grief. I think just wear what you're comfortable in with the right attitude. Be confident of who you are. It's as simple as that. And I think that for me is fashionable.
क्या पीछे का कर रहे हैं भाई।